Our final word for the first watch was written, was composed to celebrate the 110th anniversary of Australian Naval Service, which we celebrated on the 1st of March this year, and the 100th anniversary of the Royal Australian Navy, which we're celebrating this evening. The work commences almost as if you can hear the sailors getting busy, ready to leave home. The ship moves away from the wharf, moves quietly down the harbour, through the heads, gets fully underway before it enters into a fierce storm. As it enters the eye of the storm, you can hear an eerie harmonisation to the naval hymn. The ship then moves through the storm triumphantly and then makes its way back to harbour. The work was composed by Australian composer Graham Lloyd and is called Circumnavigation.